This is USB webcam, OBS BOT, Logitech webcam. Today, I will show you how to let the USB webcam work on iPad or on iPhone. See? Turn on the audio. Hi. Hello. Hello.Not only this USB OBS BOT Tiny camera, but we also can connect to the Logitech webcam and the small endoscope. USB document camera. Not only this, I also can let it work on iPhone.You see, USB document camera work on iPhone. In this video clip, I will show you how to do. Okay, we need added adapter. This one. This is a USB webcam to iOS HDMI adapter. This is an older version, webcam in and iOS output.This is a new version. The case is different, but the function is the same, no problem. For the topic one, I will show you how to connect to the Lightning iPad or the iPhone or the USB-C iPad Pro. The second topic, I will show you how does the APP work on the open source APP, VLC,and some free app. The third topic, I will show you. If you are a software engineer, you also can develop your own app. I will show you the API. For the first topic, I will show you how to connect to the Lightning iPad, iPhone, or USB-C iPad Pro. How do we connect the USB webcam into the iOS? For example, this is Lightning iPad.Okay, you need to prepare this one. This is a USB webcam to iOS adapter. This is a USB webcam input and a USB iOS output. Okay, this is a new older version. Webcam in, iOS out. New version. Okay, first, connect the USB webcam in.This is a USB output connect iOS. If you want to connect the Lightning iOS, please prepare the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. USB cable. And then connect the USB output. Finally, connect the power of this adapter. Okay.And then you can turn on the APP, UVC player. Okay, you can see the video will display on the iOS. Turn on the audio. Hi. Use the same idea. We also can change the Logitech webcam.Hello. Logitech C922 webcam. USB endoscope. USB document camera.Of course, we also can change to the iPhone. This is iPhone, Lightning iPhone. And then turn on the UVC player APP. See? If you want to connect the HDMI camcorder, you just prepare this one. This is a China chip HDMI capture card. It is USD $10. Okay, and connect this one, USB input. And the HDMI cable. Turn on the APP UVC player. You see? Audio. Hi. It also can connect to the USB-C iPad Pro. When you connect to the USB-C iPad Pro, please prepare a USB-C hub, okay? And connect it. Just plug it. And turn on the APP UVC player. Logitech webcam. USB document camera. USB endoscope. OBS BOT Tiny camera. The second topic, I will show you how to work on the VOC and some free APP. USB webcam display work on the iPad Pro. It is not only the UVC player. I will show you another APP. For example, you can use the MediaLink Switcher. This is a professional live streaming APP. See this one. And added the video source. You see? And we can do the live streaming. Facebook Live. You see? Live streaming. USB webcam work on the iPad. It is not only the UVC player or MediaLink switcher, but also some open APP. For example, this is a VOC player. Turn on. You just key in this IP address. You see the video? Okay, the video will display on the iPad. But the video, video latency is very big, you see? You can compare with our APP, UVC player. Anyway, it can work on the VOC player. It means you also can develop your own APP by yourself. The third topic, I will show you the API. USB webcam can work on the VOC player. It means you can make your own APP by yourself. If you understand VOC APP, you will also write your own APP by yourself. I will show you some API. When you connect to this adapter, please turn on your browser. And key in IP address 172, this one. And you can see this icon, document. So you can develop the iCapture UVC API document. You can write your own APP. This API can control the UVC resolution, UVC parameter, UVC control. Format. And the device, okay, and many parameter you can control by this API.